for fans of Mary Poppins, can you talk to us a little bit about where we find the Banks family at the start of this new adventure?
So, we find the family in a bit of distress. They have, it's a Sunday morning, it's early, their sink has exploded, as Ellen says. My sink's exploded! And there's a banging at the door, they open the door, and it's the wolves, as they call them, with a hammer banging on the door with a notice of repossession piece of paper. And they kind of get a bit sad because it's the house that the mother was in, and the mother's passed away, and they're all quite sad, and it's quite chaotic, good word to describe it. And then Mary Poppins comes, and everything's dark and cloudy, and Mary Poppins comes, and it's sunny, blue skies, everything starts getting better as soon as she arrives.
How did you feel when you found out that you got the role?
I screamed, then I screamed, and then I screamed, and then I got a wooden spoon and pretended that it was a microphone and started running around the house. Yeah, that was fun.
And how did your friends at school react?
I couldn't tell them at first because it was quite hush-hush, because it was a big film and everything. So I would be on set dancing with Dick Van Dyke, and then I'd go to school and be in maths class, and then I'd be writing and I'd be like, oh. I'd be remembering all these things, and I couldn't tell them. And then as soon as they told them, they were all so excited and really happy for me.
And had you seen the original film?
Yes, I have. It's my favourite film, fun fact. So I was very excited.
And what's been your favourite part about being part of Mary Poppins and the whole thing?
Shooting the scene Triple Little Light Fantastic. It's this beautiful dance number with so many talented dancers, and it just really is so exciting to watch it and actually remember that you were a part of it, and it was so amazing.
Emily is our new Mary Poppins. What do you think is so magic, not just about Mary Poppins, but about Emily Blunt?
Emily is the perfect nanny, practically perfect in every way. She just fits the role so incredibly well, like a glove, and I couldn't have thought of a better person to play her.
Of course, the Banks family still need Mary Poppins. Why do you think the world as a whole still needs this character so much?
Because with all of these things going on, politics and all of these touchy subjects, Mary Poppins just lightens the day. And if you've had a bad day at work, you can just go sit down on your sofa with some chocolate, because chocolate makes everything better, and watch Mary Poppins and just imagine all of these incredible things happening to you. And honestly, it probably could happen one day, because if you believe, then it will happen.